Here's all the comic book series debuting in stores for the week of November 25th, 2015. A lot of huge books. Self-Storage number 2, big buzz for this from 451 Media Group. Straight Jacket, one of the rarest horror comics of the year. Number 2 is sold out in advance of release. Very hard to find. Super small print run. Pitiful Human Lizard has been delayed to this week, and it's sold out above release at Diamond, and you can get number 2 from Chapter House. DC big event of the entire year. Holy cow, there's I think over 60 different variant covers have been released for this book. There is even a 1 in 5,000 variant. So lots of buzz for all these, lots of cool covers for Dark Knight 3 Master Race number 1, a new miniseries. DC Vertigo gives us Jacked number 1. There's a bunch of Looney Tunes variant covers. These are all selling out quickly. DC did not overprint these. They're all going to sell out this week. Every title, including Wonder Woman 46. G.I. Joe is back with another subscription variant, action figure variant cover. These are very cool. The last one is already sold out at Diamond, so these are popular. Transformers, Sins of Wreckers. This one's selling out fairly quickly over at IDW. Image gives us a relaunch of Jupiter's Circle from writer Mark Miller. And Ringside debuts from Joe Keating. And Witchblade has its final issue after a 19-year run. This is the final issue from writer Ron Mars and artist Michael Turner. Moon Girl and Devil Dinosaur launches with a lot of buzz. All the covers are selling out. Here's the cool hip-hop cover from Marvel. And there's different Spider-Man and Spider-Woman versions in this new miniseries Marvel Universe Ultimate Spider-Man Spider-Verse. That's a mouthful. Silk debuts with a new relaunch of her ongoing series, and this one is selling out. Even the regular cover is going to sell out any day now. And Venom gets his new ongoing series, Space Knight, and there's a cool action figure variant as well as a hip-hop cover. And Titan releases two different magazines this week based on Star Wars, and they're both sold out in advance of release. Jedi Master Magazine, number 1. And Rebels, based on the animated TV series, which is a lot of fun to watch. So a lot of cool books. You can order any of these items and any other releases this week at our website, hawknessusa.com. Of course, check out my weekly market reports at our regular market research website, hawknesscomics.com. And check out all our cool exclusive covers. We have a bunch of them coming out this month. Very limited print runs, and they've been very successful online. Thanks again for watching.